Hey everybody, welcome back. Today I have something absolutely gorgeous that's not gonna cost a fortune. In fact, this thing surprised me. I have listened to many lower cost turntables in my life, as well as many megabuck turntables. And I have a pretty pricey analog system in my reference system, but this has blown me away in a way that's, for most people. Now, getting into analog, let me start there. Getting into analog can be a very expensive, very frustrating, very time-consuming, very expensive hobby. If you buy the megabuck turntables, then you got to find a cartridge that mates with the arm. Then you got to find the right cables. Then you got to find the right preamp. And it becomes a game of let's spend a ton of money and maybe not be happy with the system. Let me start here. Fluance sent me these speakers to review. They're self-powered. They're $250. They have an amp built in. They have Bluetooth streaming. They have a remote, right? You could turn them on and off. You can turn your volume. You can even up and down the treble and bass. You can turn up the treble if it's too muted or turn down the bass if it's too boomy. You can customize the sound. But what's really cool is it has an auxiliary input, and you have an input switcher there. I hooked up this Fluance turntable. After I heard these and how good they were for the money, $250, I went to Amazon and I ordered this Fluance RT85. It's their reference turntable. It's $499, but this is the most gorgeous $500 table I've ever seen. You have vibration reducing rubber feet. You have in this one a walnut, beautiful walnut finish. I think it comes in piano black, bamboo, other colors. You have a glass platter, guys. This is what you see on the Rigas, right? Stuff like this. It's belt driven. You have a nice solid dial here that switches speed from 35 to 45. It comes with an ortofan blue cartridge. This is an ortofan blue. Sounds phenomenal. It's a moving magnet, high output cartridge. And this is what 99% of people who get into analog need. That's it. It sounds amazing. You have your arm, you have your counterweight, you have your anti-skate. You don't have to have those strings dangling and all this nonsense. It's not nonsense, but you know what I mean. This is easy. Easy peasy, right out of the box. Put the platter on, put the belt on, set your tracking force, which they tell you how to do in the manual, very easy. And you put your cover on. It even comes with a nice cover. It's squeaky, but look at that. That's beautiful for $499. So when I got this, I was not expecting it to be that good because I bought turntables that were $150, $300, $350, and I was always let down by them. They were always cheap or had a bad cartridge or, you know, the arm dropped down too hard. There was always something. They usually come with those hollow metal platters, and they're usually noisy when you turn them on. This is not like that at all. As a matter of fact, this sounds really, really good with these speakers. I am blown away by what you can get for around $1,000. Again, $249, right? $500. So you're up to $750. Here's the HiFi Zen. I don't know if this is 200 or 250. I don't remember. Fabulous, fantastic phono stage. And then you just, it comes with cables. I hooked up, I had extra cables that are a little more high end, but it comes with cables, everything you need. This comes with the cables you need. You can hook this up into the auxiliary and have an amazing vinyl system for under $1,000. And I'm excited because that's not a lot of money for what you're getting here. And I love sharing when I find these kind of combos that just sound really good. Now, I think Fluance makes a bigger version of these, but these are the smaller, lowest cost. And they sent me the white with the walnut. And it's just fantastic. Now, $1,000 for the entire system. Here's speakers that cost, what, $4,000 just for the speakers. Yeah, they're gonna give you a bigger sound, more dynamic, but these sound way better than I thought. Let me throw on a record here and show you how easy this works. We're gonna lower the stylus, which it lowers at a nice.
A sentimental hour.
something else on here.
I'm gonna build me a heaven of my own. You know, so all of these loving women, oh man, I can give them a happy home. That's the reason I'm gonna build a heaven of my own. A man ain't lying in there.
This is a fabulous solution. I can highly recommend it fully from the bottom of my heart. Around $1,000, you have a complete vinyl system that's gonna kick major butt. It's gonna sound great. It fills this big room here, which is my studio office space in our guest house. And I have nothing bad to say about this. I'll have the links in the description below if you wanna check this out on Amazon. Or if you want to check this out on Amazon, or if you want to check this out on Amazon. These are all available Prime. I bought this Prime. This was Prime. And these from Fluance, they sent me these to review. They're going to want me to send them back here soon. But man, I have so much audio stuff, but this is just such a perfect little system. I'm probably going to buy those from Fluance and keep them. Craziness. All this craziness, right? And as far as turntables in this price bracket, I've seen none. This is like a $1,200 table. Has all the features and build and quality of a $1,200 table. And you get that cartridge and head shell, the rubber feet that kills the vibrations. There's no noise when you turn it on. Glass platter. I mean, I sound like a salesman, but I'm excited because I like sharing value hi-fi products that just are over the top for the money. So this is massive bang for the buck. You might want some WD-40 for that. But man, that's nothing, that squeak, because this is just a beautiful little system for the money. So if you like this, thumbs up and subscribe. If you do check these out or buy one, let me know in the comments what you think of it, because I'm excited by this whole setup here. And let me show you the back of this speaker real quick. This is the Fluance. Let me see here. Fluance AI41 powered bookshelf speaker, designed and engineered in Canada. That little Canada flag. It doesn't say where it's built, but it's pretty solid. You have an optical input. You can reset your Bluetooth connections there. You have your cable that goes to the other speaker, your power cord. You don't need any fancy power cords. I have this the turntable plugged in there. You got your bass port as well. Highly recommend it, guys. Super value, super sweet, super cool. Sounds awesome. Enjoy.